paint under the fuselage. Of course, many of them now are being returned to airworthy condition, which are very solid aircraft, lots of parts available, but one of them